to the Buffalo line, but a great takeaway by Alex Tuck, and he turns and fires. That one doesn't get out. Cleared outside the line. 7 seconds to go.
Oh, here we go.
And at the end of the play, Rasmus Dahlin. Look out. Capitals are coming.
Yeah, somebody's got to get a hold of Wilson. He's the most dangerous one out there.
Oshie is throwing punches at someone being held by the linesman.
Yeah, he's coming in the backside on Dahlin.
And Tage Thompson against the boards has a pretty good hold of somebody, and they might let him go. Thompson and Pacioretty.
Yeah, good thing Greenway's got.
Greenway's.
He's got
Thompson and Pacioretty are gone. Right hands by Tage Thompson on Pacioretty. Thompson's letting him go. Upper hook. Wilson up top now on Greenway as they start slugging at one another. Thompson keeps throwing bombs. Greenway and Wilson as well. Pacioretty and Tage still on their feet going at it.
Beautiful way to end this one. Yeah, great job by Greenway making sure he got a piece of Tommy Wilson there, because, as I said, most dangerous guy out there for the Washington Capitals. And we'll take a look and show you how this all started. People hate this kind of thing. Look at, Thompson gets crushed over here by Oshie. Then Oshie gets up, Dahlin comes in, throws Oshie to the ground. And then Pacioretty's in, and then everybody converges into the pile right there. And the good thing, there's sticks, there's gloves. And they went at it a couple different spots there, so. Perfect exclamation mark on this game. Sabres come out here. They did a good job. And this game at the beginning, it was kind of wishy-washy. Both teams trying to feel each other out here an awful lot. And they stuck to it. Scored on the few opportunities they got. Right here, this is just a lot of frustration over the Washington Capitals. But you know what? They were in a very, 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 very desperate mode, and they didn't come out to put much of an effort on here to try to take this game at any point, and you just see them right here.
You were right, though. Greenway was on the back of Wilson immediately, yeah. So good for him.
Yeah, no, that's the thing. And you see Oshie there. He's throwing punches, trying to get Dahlin. And then Thompson and Pacioretty. Thompson does a nice job popping him over the top a few times. And when Tage Thompson's going to swing, he's going to connect. He's going to get you.
How about the uppercuts there from the big fella?
Yeah, Pacioretty was just in defensive mode from the beginning there when he dropped down to Tate. So give the guys credit. Nice game here today. And you know what? Ukko Pekka Luukkonen played very well. And chances Washington got at certain times in this game could have made a little different story, but he was able to shut him down.